Good morning students, yesterday already completed exercise 2.3. Today I will explain page number 44. Do this. Page number 44. Do this. First one is given. Which of the following sets are empty sets? Which of the following sets are empty sets? Justify your answer. First one. Set of integers which lie between 2 and 3. Okay, set of integers, you know the set is integers, lies between 2 and 3. What are the integers in between 2 and 3? There is no numbers, because 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and so on. This is the number line. Okay, integers means minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. These are the integers. Okay, in between 2 and 3, what are the integers? There is no integers in between 2 and 3. In between any two numbers, any two consecutive numbers, we write the infinite rational numbers. But there is no two consecutive numbers, any two consecutive numbers, there is no integers, there is no whole numbers, there is no natural numbers in between any two consecutive numbers. Okay, so it is an empty set. It is empty set because there are no such integers in between 2 and 3. No integers in between 2 and 3. Okay. Second one. We will write only in between two numbers, only rational numbers in between 2 and 3. Infinite rational numbers you write in between any two numbers. Okay. Second one. Set of natural numbers smaller than 1. What are the natural numbers? Where are they starting from? 1 onwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. These are called natural numbers. Smaller than 1 means 1 less than. There is no numbers. 1 is the smallest number. Okay. Smaller than 1, there is no number. So, it is an empty set because there is no element smaller than 1. Okay, there is no natural number or there is no natural number. Smaller than 1. So it is also an empty set. Third one. Set of odd numbers that leaves the remainder 0. when divided by 2? It is empty set because every odd number when divided by 2 leaves the remainder is one. If any odd number you will take, divide with 2 leaves the remainder is 1. But here given set of odd numbers that leaves the remainder 0. So there is no such type of odd numbers. Okay, so it is also a empty set. This is the first round. Second round. State which of the following sets are finite and which are sets finite infinite? Finite or infinite? First one, A equals to x such that x belongs to n and x less than 100. Here given x is a natural number. And less than 1. Is it countable or uncountable? It is a countable because 1 to 99 is less than 100. So A equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. 99. So how many elements are there? Just 99. It is countable. So it is a finite set. That's it. Second one. B equals to x such that x belongs to n, x is a natural number and x less than or equals to 5. It is also a finite set because x is a natural number and x less than or equals to 5. 5 less than. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 equal and less than 5 means 4, 3, 2, 1. These are the 5 elements only. So it is also a finite set. Third one. C equals to 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square and so on. N so on is given. So it is an infinite set. Fourth one. D equals to 1, 2, 3, 4. So number of elements in set D equals to 4. So it is a finite set. Finite set means countable set. If the elements are countable, it is a finite set. The elements are uncountable, it is infinite set. Fifth one. E equals to x such that x is a day of the week. How many days a week? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Only 7 days per week. So it is a countable. So it is a finite set. Okay, this is the do this. Second round. Okay, third round. Tick the set which is infinite. Which is the infinite set? First one. The set of whole numbers less than 10. Whole numbers means starting from 0. So, A equals to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 only. This is a finite set or infinite set? It is a finite set. Second one. The set of prime number less than 10. The set of prime numbers less than 10. So B equals to, what are the prime numbers less than 10? 2, 3, 5, 7 only. So it is also a finite set. Third one. The set of integers less than 10. The set of integers less than 10. So C equals to integers, positive numbers, negative numbers. So less than 10 means 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and so on. So it cannot be ended. So here it ends with it ended, but it cannot be ended. So it is an infinite set. Fourth one. The set of factors of 10. The set of factors of 10. What are the factors of 10? 1 table, 2 table, 5 table, 10 table. These 4 only. So it is a finite set. So what is given is, tick the set which is finite. Here 4 options is given, which is finite means the third set is the finite set. This is the do this. Next, try this, same page. Page 44. Which of the following sets are empty sets? Which of the following sets are empty sets? First one. A equals to x square. X such that x square equals to 4 and 3x equals to 9. Okay. Thus, two conditions satisfied which element? You will take any number here. You will substitute it here. You get the x square equals to 4 and 3x equals to 9. If you substitute any value in the place of x. Okay. Both the conditions are satisfied. Which the what are the numbers? So, for example, here substitute 1 or 2. 2 square. 2 square equals to 4. 2, 3 is 6. This is not satisfied. For example, 3. 3, 3 is 9. Yes, it is satisfied. For example, x equals to 3. 3, 3 is 9. 9 equals to 9. 3 square. 3 square equals 9. 9 equals to 4. Yes, it is not satisfied. So, there is no such type of numbers satisfied the two equations. So, it is a empty set. It is a empty set. The set of all triangles in a plane having the sum of the three angles, sum of their three angles less than 180. Some triangles containing the sum of the three angles less than 180. Okay, which type of triangle? So, the properties of triangle, all triangles are all equilateral angle, acute angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle, right angle triangle, isosceles triangle, scaling triangle, right angle, isosceles triangle. If any triangle you will take, the sum of all the three angles is must be 180 degrees. If the angles is 180, then the polygon is triangle. Otherwise, it is not a triangle. So, there is no such type of triangles less than 180. Sum of three angles less than 180. It is a empty set. Because sum of all the three angles is 180 degrees in a triangle. Triangle must be the sum of three angles is equal to 180 degrees, not less than 180. So it is an empty set. Second one, b equals to x such that x plus 5 equals to 5 is a non-empty set y. Is not an empty set. Why? Because it is not given any set. Natural number set is not given, whole number set is not given. If you substitute any value in the place of x. So that's why it is not given. Okay. X plus 5 equals to 5. For example, x equals to 0. 0 plus 5 equals to 5. Therefore, 5 equals to 5. Or element 0 is there. B contains 0. 0 belongs to set B. Or minus 10. This is only. Okay. So, 0 belongs to the set B. One element is there. So, it is not an empty set. 0 belongs to B. Therefore, B not an empty set. B not an empty set. Exercise 2.4. How many? State which of the following sets are empty and which are not. First of all, state which of the following sets are empty sets and are not. Which of the following sets are empty set or not? First one, the set of lines passing through a point. The set of lines passing through a point. Okay, through one point, how many lines can you draw? Infinite lines. This is a point, for example. The set of lines passing through a pointer. One pointer. So this is one pointer. How many lines passing through this point? Infinite lines. So it is empty set? No. It is a not an empty set. Not an empty set. Because infinite lines passing through the pointer. Because infinite lines passing through one point. Okay. Second one. Set of odd natural numbers. Set of odd natural numbers. Divisible by 2. If any number is divisible by 2, any odd number is divisible by 2? No. If any odd number you take, divided with 2, leaves the remainder 1, which is not divisible by 2. Even numbers are divisible by 2, but odd numbers is not divisible by 2. So, not an empty set. Because odd natural numbers are not divisible by 2. X such that X is a natural number, x less than 5 and x greater than 7. Okay, x is smaller than 5. Smaller than 5 means natural number also. So the set of elements containing 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and x is greater than 7. X is greater than 7. Okay, so 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and so on. So, how many elements are there? So many. So, it is not an. It is not an empty set. Fourth one. X such that X is a common point to any two parallel lines. X is a point, common point to any two parallel lines. There is no common point. Parallel lines means they do not intersect at any point. But he is asking any common point is there. No common point. So it is empty set. Because no common point to any two parallel lines. Any two parallel lines. Okay. And last one is fifth one. Set of even prime numbers. Set of even prime numbers. What are the prime numbers and what are the even prime numbers? Only 2 is the even prime number only. only two, singleton two. That's why it is not an empty set. Okay, this is the first round, students. Thank you. Tomorrow we will discuss about exercise 2.4, second round onwards. Thank you.